What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show you a couple of my favorite katana slashes, basic moves from Aikido that you can actually use in one of the best PS4 video games about samurais and ninjas today, which is called Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. It's an absolutely amazing game, and I'm quite inspired to make this video today, dedicated to the fights and the epic sword slashes that you can do there. Привет, друзья, сегодня я покажу базовые. Динамика, потрясающая графика, жестокие сражения, тебя там бьют как сырую козу, но все равно удовольствие от этого получается. So basic moves on the katana here that we're talking about are two moves. Самый раздражающий удар, который наносил Кисуки Сазе, его яд тактика. The most exasperating move of Kisuke Sazé in this game was the Yado move. So he unsheathed the sword and does two strikes like this in one fluid motion. Sazé does this. Slash here. Slash here. Guys, thank you for watching, and now on to the game. Me.
Zashino.
Snoopy!
Мигото да. ここまで貴様を支える。